Are you missing some of the biggest news in Erie? Carol Pella and the NewsWatch 35 I-Team are watching out for you.
The victim says she's been raped twice, once by the man she says assaulted her, then by the insensitivity of the Erie County District Attorney. Tonight on NewsWatch 35, the I-Team on the justice system gone wrong. We'll report on how the victim suffers while the alleged attacker goes free.
NewsWatch 35, we're watching out for you.